and returned as a hero on a starlit night to a cheering crowd. Would it make you proud? What would you do for a king if he kept every promise that he'd ever made? Would you get out the ticker tape and lead a parade, a society ball? Such grand, imposing men, so full of stature, full of power, so much authority in every word they say. I never thought I was quite the type, but I'd still like to meet one someday. What would you do for a king if he came to your door? Would you ask him in? Would you tell him how much you admired him? Do you think you'd dare? Would you be too scared? Most kings don't seem to know much about the common man, too far removed and set apart. I cheer with thousands. If he saw you fishing out by the sea, and he walked up to you and said, "Follow me, it's time, you know." And what would you do for a king if he took off his crown and agreed to die? And as you tried to understand it, he looked you in the eye and said, "This is for you." Well, what would you do? John 12. The large crowd who had come to the feast when they heard that Jesus was coming to Jerusalem took the branches out of the palm trees and went out to meet him and began to shout, "Hosanna! Blessed is he who comes in the name of the Lord, even the King of Israel." And from John 19, so they cried out, "Away with him, away with him, crucify him." Pilate said to them, "Shall I crucify your king?" The chief priests answered, "We have no king but Caesar." So then he handed him over to be crucified.